Hola everyone, I am back with another vlog. I thought of filming myself today. So today kasi I'm gonna try to make a TikTok video. It's been a long time since I tried to film a TikTok video or tried to learn a dance. Tignan natin kung I will learn a dance ba or I will fail today. And I will have a Zoom call with my best friend. And yeah, I'm just gonna film myself all throughout the day. Nothing really specific that's gonna happen. So if you are interested, just keep on watching. So now I'm currently fixing myself. Not super fix, you know, my usual. Concealer, eyelash curler, mascara, contour, tint, and that's it. Ayan, so mag-TikTok dance tayo ngayon. Iisip ko pa kung anong TikTok dance yung isasayaw ko. Sasayaw? Dancer? I'm just gonna do this really, really quick. You can hear Haley's footsteps. She's like confused. She doesn't know what to do. I'm gonna use this cream blush from Beauty Pop by Pen Shop in the shade Tango. Super love this tint. Very buildable. So easy to blend it. And I just put on my lips. Even if it's a cream blush, blush on lang siya, but I put it on my lips. My kilay. And last, I'm gonna braid my hair. Medyo basa pa siya to. Hair update pala. Look at my hair, it's so light now. If you haven't seen my hair color video, I'm gonna pop it up here and link will be on the description box. It was super, super purple. But now it's way lighter, so it's better. I'll just braid my hair really quick. I'm done. Please don't mind the room. It's super kalat talaga. Like, hindi ko pa siya naayos at all. Okay, let's see where we can film with this super messy room. So first, I will check kung ano yung trending ngayon sa TikTok para yun yung gayahin natin. Kung napansin nyo guys, I am... Hello, so guys, kung napansin nyo, I have a new phone now. Super ganda ng shade. Tingnan nyo. It's like gradient blue and pink. This is the newest Huawei Nova 7 SE 5G. It is a 5G phone. So if you guys don't know about 5G, actually 5G is coming in the Philippines really soon. Siguro end of this year, magkaka 5G na tayo. Though kapag nagka 5G na, we don't really need to change our SIM cards or our cell numbers. What you need to change or what you need to update is actually your phone. So kailangan mo ng 5G enabled phone. And this Huawei Nova 7 SE is already 5G enabled. So this is super perfect. I am so ready for 5G. Okay, tumitingin ako ngayon ng trending sa TikTok. My workout with me, my love story challenge, Pinoy cooking, what I'd wear, Maria challenge, ano to? Here's a photography 101, trivia PH, triple pose, Chinita girl. Chinita girl na lang kaya? Ito yung dance, diba? Guys, kaya ko ba to? So before I start filming a TikTok dance or try to learn something for you guys, I want to talk to you about my new phone here. It is the very first youth smartphone, 5G smartphone. And this is actually a real 5G smartphone with dedicated Kirin A20 5G AI chipset, which will deliver the highest speed once you upgrade your network. So perfect na siya, ready for 5G, para lag-free game, para mas mabilis mag-stream on YouTube, para mas mabilis makapanood ng YouTube videos, na Netflix, mas mabilis mag-upload. And the next best thing about this Huawei Nova 7 SE 5G, hindi lang na 5G ready siya. Best thing about this is that you can enjoy 5G for the price of 4G, diba? Super affordable, but 5G ready, and now I am ready to film a TikTok dance. Dun, dun. Do the Chinita dance, Chinita girl. Let's look for a dance that I can copy.
Kasi ayoko naman yung sobrang hirap. Di naman ako magaling magsayaw. Ala, lasyo! Ang hirap.
Let's try to copy Jackie Gonzaga. Pagod ako guys, yun yung workout ko parate. Kapag tinatawad ako mag-workout, mag-TikTok dance ako. And so I just finished filming my TikTok dance. I'm gonna pop up my dance now. Sorry na kaya guys. I'm so sorry. I'm not a dancer. But yeah. BRB guys. I'm just gonna have some lunch and I'm gonna get back to you in a few minutes. Hey guys, I'm back from lunch and supposedly mag-zoom call ako with my best friend Joyce, but she's a bit busy pa. So probably mamayang hapon, like late afternoon na lang. So now I'll work muna. I just unboxed some products from Pen Shop. I'm gonna show it to you. And ang cute, diba? Alcohol 70%. Use the right one. Super cute. And they also sent me this. It's a shorts. I love the piping. Super cute ng design niya. And alam nila na favorite ko yung pink. It's this plain dress. Pink din. And lastly, I have this very cute fluffy sandals. And so I have these products, and since I'm waiting for Joyce, naisip ko, why not I'll shoot na lang these products. So I'm gonna show you guys how I take my self-timer photos. I think that will be interesting. So I'm gonna use my new Huawei Nova 7 SE 5G to take my photos for today. Papakita ko sa inyo yung mga shots ko, how I take my photos on my own, self-timer. Kasi even if I have Brian with me at home, he has meetings all day and work all day. So ayoko naman siya storboyin masyado. Most of the time, I take my photos by myself. Nagsa-self-timer ako. And knowing me, my lifestyle, I like to take photos of anything. Like kahit yung kinakain ko, pinipicturean ko. So it's very convenient for me to have a phone like Huawei Nova 7 SE 5G kasi it already has 64 megapixels with 1.2 aperture, guys. Sobrang ganda na nun. And it also has a wide lens, macro lens, a bokeh lens. And yung front camera niya is 16 megapixel 2.0 aperture. Diba? Let's take photos. Ayan. So I have my GorillaPod here. I have this phone holder. And I just put my phone. Taking just be. Don't take it. Taking just don't take and live my life. Don't take it personal. I ain't lying. I ain't hiding. I've been grinding, multiplying. Baby, don't check for me. Taking time out to be and live my life off screen. Taking time out to be and live my life. Hey. Taking just don't be and live my life. Don't take it personal. Just building, it's my season. Lay foundation, make a name for generations. Please and make a, and take a break or a little vacation and chasing blues away. always posting the pictures, trying to look like. Hey guys, so kakatapos ko lang mag-shoot, kakatapos ko lang mag-yoga. So I'm in the gym now. And finally, Joyce is free already. She was also shooting a vlog, but I'm waiting for her go signal. So, what am I gonna do? Grabe, I wanna share with you how happy I am with this Huawei Nova 7 SE 5G phone. Kasi you actually don't need to worry about your other favorite apps na baka wala siya sa Huawei. Because I am 101% sure, guys, na andito siya sa Huawei app gallery. Because more than 90% of top used apps are available on Huawei app gallery. Dami niyang games, as in meron na siyang Rise of Kingdom, Garena, Lords Mobile, and then it also has like Lazada, Shopee, online shopping, and social media. There's TikTok, there's Instagram, there's Facebook, there's YouTube. Everything is here. There's iFlix, there's Netflix, there's ShareIt, my GCash, my PayMaya. You know, those are the things that we need on our phone, and it is already here in Huawei App Gallery and it's pre-installed na. But just in case lang na yung app na hinahanap mo is not on the Huawei App Gallery, there's such thing as a Petal search. All you have to do is go to the App Gallery and then search nyo lang yung Petal search and download it. Petal search is a gateway to a millions of apps, like no joke. It allows you to download apps and images and more from your home screen, guys. Like you don't even need to open the app. As in, nasa home screen lang siya, may parang search bar ka makita doon. And then you just search, let's say, whatever app that you can't find. Just search it and then it will link you to the third party, because Petal search doesn't only allow you to download apps from App Gallery, but it will also allow you to download apps from the third party. O, diba? Sobrang galing. I need a Zoom app, so what I did was I just went to Petal search and then I searched Zoom and then, ayun, dun ko na download yung Zoom. Speaking of Zoom, Joyce is ready. Joyce is ready for our Zoom call.
Hello.
Ayan, shala siya.
Ayan,
say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Ay.
Hi. This is
Joyo. Hello, Asha.
Ano yung pinipim?
Yung day in my life. Ay, wow. Girl. Kaya pa ba? Kaya pa ba this year?
Wait.
Ay nako, ay pak. Hindi pantay, girl, dagdagan mo dito. Hindi ako naka-filter, no? That's natural.
Hi guys, please follow me on my social media account.
Sige, vlog mo pa, girl. Kaya mo yan. Hindi, mukha mo. Grabe siya. Ayaw mag-inan. It's already 6:21 PM and usually at this time, lumalabas ako. Kasi I wanna see or I wanna watch the sunset. And I'm gonna show you the sunset.